Read the whole problem.
Yair and Angel were on a soccer team together. Their team were playing against the other team. Yair made 10 goals. Angel made 13 goals. If their whole team scored 30 goals, how many points were scored by the other players on the other team?
Underline the question.
All the important stuff.
Make a mind movie or a draw picture.
Solve the problem.
The players scored 7 points.